Some fog last week, may have a little bit out there right now with the clear skies, calm winds, but anytime we have the fog and the sun together, it makes for a great shot here. This picture of the day coming
That's
in from
gorgeous.
Lisa.
Beautiful.
It really is. I love it. The green in the background, the fog right on the ground there. We could have a little bit of fog out there again, so keep it easy, but just a gorgeous picture. If you have a picture, hit me up on Facebook, Jonathan Kegis, WSLS 10 News. There's a little bit.